Good morning, boys and girls. I am Tamika Wilson, and today we will be looking at English language for grade 10. Today's lesson, we will look at report writing, specifically field trip report. Now, what is a field trip report? A report on a field trip documents what you saw and what you did. The emphasis is on the educational value of your trip. Your trip may be a part of a class project in a particular subject such as biology, geography, social studies, visual and performing arts, or agricultural science. Now, what does it entail? The field trip report usually includes the following. A. Who? And this refers to who are the members of the trip. Why? B. What is the purpose of the trip? What do you hope to achieve? What are the advantages or benefits of the trip? And C, what special clothing is needed? What time will the group depart? What time will the group return? D, where is it going to take place? It can take place at an agricultural site, a historical site, a protected wetland. Those are some examples of where it might take place. E, when, the time the incident occur. F, how many buses or transport units are required? How many teachers or parents will accompany the students? How much will the trip cost? And how much pocket money is necessary? So today we're going to look at a sample report. So we're going to engage ourselves and to see what a sample report is. And our sample report for today is titled Field Trip to National Agricultural Research and Extension Institute, NARI, to complete components of the Agricultural Science School-based SBA for CSEC 2020 examination. So first of all, we know where we're going. We know the subject that we're doing, and this report is based on agricultural science. So let's delve right into the report. The field trip was carried out at the National Research and Extension Institute, NARI, on the 21st of November, 2020. This field trip provided the opportunity for students to complete a critical component, which is soil testing of their school-based assessment in an efficient and timely manner. 60 grade 11 science students cladded in their physical education uniform were accompanied by two agricultural teachers. This field trip was undertaken to conduct a soil testing exercise for the researchers to discover the type of soil at the testing site. By the end of the trip, we were able to ascertain the soil type in terms of texture and structure of the soil evident. We discovered that the texture was smooth, and so we concluded that the soil texture is either silty or clay. Evidently, the structure was 30% sandy, 40% clay, and 30% silty. Also, it was discovered that the soil was dark in color, leaving us to conclude that the soil is very fertile. The team departed the school's compound at 8:45 hours in two large 30-seater buses and returned at around 13:45 hours. Each child was asked to contribute a sum of $500 towards transportation, along with walking with pocket money of $2,000. In addition, students documented their observations in their notebooks, which they were asked to take along. Students were also closely monitored and conducted themselves in a respectable manner, which altogether resulted in an incident-free field trip. And that's the end of our report. Now let's go back quickly. We looked at who were involved. We know that there were 60 students on the trip. The purpose of the trip was to complete a component, an essential component of their SBA. They were clad in their school clothes. Of course, the trip was to Nari. It occurred in November. They used two large buses. So all of the details, all of the essential things that were required for our field trip report were included in our sample report. Okay, so today we've looked at the field report. We've looked at what is needed in a field trip report. And these are things like who are involved, why, and why talks about our purpose and our objectives, what, and this speaks to details, requirement, guidelines, etc. Where, and this speaks to the place or the destination. When, this talks about date and time, departure or arrival, and how, encompassing logistics, costs, personnel needed, transportation, etc. That brings us to the end of our lesson on field trip report. I trust that you enjoyed the lesson. Remember to continue being good students, and I will see you next time.